Hey guys, it's Hunter. Welcome back to another video. I've done a couple of Orange Ant videos before, and this is one of the ones that I was really looking forward to. It's a big ass tube head. It looks mean and classy at the same time. Let's take a closer look at the Orange Dual Dark 50. So obviously before I even started playing through the Dual Dark, I had to admire the amp's visual design. Now the Dual Dark is the only member of Orange's lineup of big ass all tube heads that comes only in black. There isn't the option to get a Dual Dark in the traditional orange color, which is a little disappointing, but it also means that every Dual Dark looks incredibly mean. The front panel design is awesome. It's got all the usual appointments, the orange logo, the dual dark lettering, and the orange badge. All the controls are clearly labeled, and there's even the traditional hieroglyphics that not only look stylish, but are also useful for non-English speakers to navigate the amp's controls. For features, this amp is pretty bare bones with a couple of interesting additions. The Dual Dark 50 is a two-channel beast, but it doesn't have dedicated clean and dirty channels like you might expect. Unlike most other multi-channel rock or metal amps, both channels have very similar voicing and can get as clean or as dirty as you'd like by adjusting the gain. And each channel has four gain stages, so there's plenty of that on tap. Channel A has a little more fine control to it with treble, mid, and bass controls, whereas channel B is more akin to a supercharged Dark Terror. The tone is controlled with just a single shape knob. The one control approach means that dialing in kick-ass tones is incredibly simple and easy. There's also a foot switchable attenuator feature that's very cool. It means that you can dial in the amp to its sweet spot, then bring it down to volumes that are more bedroom appropriate. So here's what the two channels sound like. First, channel A.
Mm-hmm.
here's Channel B. When it comes to sound, the Dual Dark 50 is modern but also distinctively British and orange. It has that signature fizziness to it. I found that a tube screamer in front kind of tightens it up and smooths it out if you're looking for a really good modern metal tone. My favorite setup for this amp is using channel A for cleans, and channel B is reserved for the dirty stuff because the attack on channel B is really fast, which I like, although both channels do a great job for everything. Another amazing thing is that even when the gain is cranked, it has much less hiss than other high gain amps. By itself, it's undoubtedly a great sounding tube head, but it also combines really, really well with other amps, including one of my favorites. It turns out that in the Dual Dark, Orange have inadvertently created the perfect complement to the Mesa Dual Rectifier. Check this out. Tone is unreal. It just kicks you right in the ear holes. I love it. I know a couple of you will be wondering what the difference is between this and the 100 watt variant, and I've been told that they're practically identical in terms of sounds, the only difference being the 100 watt version has more power and headroom behind it. That being said, it's not really like the Dual Dark 50 really struggles for either. So this is a really good amp. I enjoy it a lot. It's ballsy, it cleans up when it needs to, great versatility, great tones, and it plays so well with other amps. It's not cheap, but there's really nothing else like it. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to give it a like. I'd love to hear your thoughts on the Dual Dark, so be sure to leave them in the comments and subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks to Orange for letting me try the amp out and to Pad for mixing the demo track. If you want to support what I do and get some cool extras like song downloads, check out my Patreon. All the links are in the description. As always, thanks so much for watching. You've been awesome. This is the Orange Dual Dark 50, and I will see you for the next video.